Guys, and welcome to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me. I'll be showing you guys an easy trick or hack in order to remove a permanent cookie drawing or a line or whatever you guys got on the whiteboard. How to remove it, guys. If you guys do not have the cleaning equipment to take it off, guys, this is a simple trick for you guys. All you guys will need is the normal cookie and a cloth. That's all you need, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like, share, and comment and subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much, guys. How to use to remove a permanent cookie. As you guys can see, it's permanent cookie, guys. I'm going to show you guys a simple trick. You guys need to do is, all you guys I need to do is, this is all you guys need to do. This is a quick, easy trick you guys can use. If you guys are at home and you don't have the right cleaning equipment to take it off or material, this is the most easiest way you can do. All you need to do is ask your kids or someone at home that has cookies, and that's all you guys need to do. That's all you guys need to do, is write over it with a normal cookie. Or you guys can use turpentine or any strong chemical using to take off paint or something. I think that will work. But for me at the moment, this is exactly what works for me. All you need to do after that, you guys can use any color you guys want, and that's exactly how you take off a permanent cookie, guys. That's all you guys need. Thank you for watching, guys.